In the pre-dawn hours of November 29, 1864, troops from the Colorado 3rd Volunteers, known as the Bloodless 3rd, under the command of Colonel John Shivington, attacked the peaceful camp of the Black Kettle Band of Cheyennes on the banks of the Sand Creek, on the plains of southern Colorado. The troops plunged in, firing indiscriminately, and all the troops participated enthusiastically, all except for Company D of the 1st Colorado Cavalry under the command of Captain Silas Sewell and a company from Fort Lyon under the command of Lieutenant Joseph Kramer. At Fort Lyon, several days before the attack, Sewell had objected to Shivington's plan to massacre the camp, stating in a letter to Lieutenant Colonel Edward Wycoop, "As soon as I knew of their movement, I was indignant, sir, as you would have been, and I told them that any man who would take part in these murders, knowing the circumstances as we did, was a low-lived, cowardly son of a..." Threatened with hanging, Sewell and Kramer were forced to continue on with the Bloodless Third. According to Sewell, when they arrived, they saw that the camp was flying the United States flag and a white flag by its side. When ordered to attack by Shivington, Sewell and Kramer refused. The Sandy Creek Massacre became notorious shortly thereafter and was investigated by Congress. Sewell testified against Shivington, who was vilified for his participation. His testimony changed the attitude towards Shivington and resulted in Congress denying the United States Army thousands of troops to further pursue war against Native Americans. Today, Captain Sewell's grave is recognized by the Cheyenne tribe and is decorated out of respect to Sewell's bravery. It is the gathering site for the Sand Creek Spiritual Healing Run, which travels from Sewell's grave right over there to the site of the massacre. Listen, I don't know what I could possibly add to this story. It's a great one. As a leader, there will be times when you need to move in a contradictory way, or draw a line in the sand, or put everything at risk, including your position, because it is the right thing to do. This video is my way of saying to you, stand for what's right, no matter the cost, period. End of story. It is the only decision. Stand.